Hi, so today I'm going to talk about the new Gazepoint biometrics package, which is a complementary system to our eye tracking systems. So what this system will do is provide three additional data streams. You've got heart rate, a skin response, and then a user self-reported dial input. And that's very complementary to the eye tracking information where you're looking on a screen, as well as pupil dilation, which is also newly added to the system. So we're going to do a bit of an unboxing here, show you what you get with the biometrics package. We're going to show you how to hook it up, and then we'll do a little demo of capturing the data and what it looks like when you use the system. So the biometrics package comes with three bags. We have the dial module. So this is what will capture this finger sensor data. It also allows the user to input the their self-reported engagement, and then feed that to the computer. We have our finger sensor, so that attaches to the fingers and measures the heart rate and the skin response at the same time. And then we have our cable package. That does the connectivity, so we have a USB connection for the dial to the PC, and then we have a stereo cable from the sensor to the dial. And then because this is USB and we have USB for the eye tracker, we've started to add, if you buy the eye tracker as well, a USB hub. So now you've got up to three USB connections which can connect into one hub, and then that can go into the computer at a single port. So let me just show you how this connects. So we've got the dial connecting through the sensor module. So we just plug these ones in. USB one out. So the USB plugs in. And that goes into the hub. And then with the eye tracker, we have a data and a power connector as well. So we connect those into the hub. And then we can connect the hub into the PC. And that's the connectivity. So we've now set it up. When you have the subjects come in to do the experiments, you've just got to use these Velcro straps. There's one for each finger. You'll see that there's a back to one of the finger modules, so you can have a finger come through. You put the shorter finger inside the module here, and then the longer finger can extend past the edge here. Then you just pull on the strap, tighten it down on each finger, and now you've connected the sensor module. And we have a number of videos on how the eye tracker gets set up as well. So now we'll get into the software and we'll show you how the software looks with the system.